Hey guys, I am at Bowser when you face him for the first time. Now before you face him, he jumps down and shoots meteors. Just gonna grab this. When you face Bowser, you need to make him do a flip. Well, anyway, he can do that, like make a shockwave. What you need to do while he does that huge flip in the air, you need to make him land on that blue pod, which actually has lava in it. When he comes around towards you, make him turn. He'll get scared and turn around. Then you hit his tail, then hit his shell again. Every time you hit him, he gets a little bit tougher, but not that much. Oops. Now, the last time you have to hit him, you have to hit the shell once, then again. Sorry, I coughed for a second. Whee! Okay, guys, that's it for now.